Achieve PTE success with our daily practice videos covering various topics. Our questions come from recent exam takers, ensuring relevance and effectiveness.
The professor explained the concept of statistical significance. The research study investigated the effects of sleep deprivation. The literature review identified key gaps in the existing research. The course syllabus outlined the learning outcomes and assessment methods. The study employed a qualitative research design to explore participants' experiences. The lecture examined the relationship between socioeconomic status and educational attainment. The research findings suggest a strong correlation between variables X and Y. The academic journal article proposed a new theoretical framework for analyzing cultural phenomena. The professor conducted an experiment to test the hypothesis. The study participants completed a series of cognitive tasks. The course materials included readings from influential scholars in the field. The research project aimed to replicate previous findings in a different context. The lecture provided an overview of key theories in linguistics. The statistical analysis revealed a significant p-value, indicating strong evidence against the null hypothesis. The academic conference featured presentations from renowned experts in the field. The study utilized a random sampling technique to ensure representative data collection. The professor emphasized the importance of ethical considerations in conducting research. The course assessment included both individual assignments and group projects. The research paper proposed a new model for understanding consumer behavior. The lecture highlighted the impact of climate change on biodiversity. The academic journal is widely recognized for its contributions to the field of psychology. The study findings have implications for educational policymakers and practitioners. The professor encouraged critical thinking and analytical reasoning in class discussions. The research project involved collecting data through surveys and interviews. The course syllabus specified the required readings and assessment weightage. The experiment followed a double-blind design to minimize bias. The lecture explored the historical context of the Renaissance period. The research study aimed to address gaps in the current literature and expand knowledge in the field. The academic conference provided a platform for interdisciplinary collaboration and knowledge exchange. The study findings support the hypothesis that exercise improves cognitive function.